I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. Let your faith be your...
I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
What we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts, but this is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Ever. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. We think we have free will, but that is just a lie, an illusion. Oh man, I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy, and I am done with being the garbage collector. I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. The only thing that really matters. Happiness.
Don't trust the bliss. You need to get the marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the marshal get through those gates. Get the marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. Now you see what we can do. Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible.
How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found, was blind. Your sheriff kept you from walking the path. But now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him...
Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth.
No! You still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. To try to harm us will suffer.